Station. Station.
Time to join forces with the Justice League. Well, that is very unfortunate. Just remember, I'm the only one that can save this city. And in the end, by betraying me and helping the Justice League, you will be punished in kind. You can still walk away. Wait while we apprehend the remaining members, including Cyborg. If you decide to continue with your support of the Justice League, then remember, you've been warned.
Listen, Luther. These recruits aren't going to be frightened by your delusional power play. They're here to help the Justice League defeat you, and nothing will stop us.
All right, then. Get ready for the fight of your lives.
Don't listen to his scare tactics. We're going to save Metropolis. Not
Science,
even the Joker.
Science just told me you're recruiting children and senior citizens to fight us? That'll be hilarious! Do you really think some random people on the street will be able to stop me and Lex Luthor? I mean Lex Luthor. I bet we capture the rest of the Justice League within the hour, and then it's just a matter of time until the Hall of Justice is my new headquarters! Ooh, those red and blue banners back there will be the first thing to go. They're totally hideous.
My LexBots are currently being dispatched throughout Metropolis and will soon take control of every electrical system in the city. Ever try to fight in the dark?
Ooh, Lexi, when we win, can I keep one of these morons as a trophy? Ooh, maybe I'll just take Cyborg. He could be my fancy new can opener. With all of that shiny bling he's got on, we'd make a pretty penny just selling it for scrap. By the way, where's Batman? I haven't really missed his company since I've been away from Gotham. Harley was just asking about it too. She's called dibs on all of his doohickeys and thingamajiggies when we finally catch him. Ooh, we've got lots of fun in store for your little citizens' brigade. I can't wait for you to see my brand new laughing gas factory. Oh, it'll make you LOL until you DROP. Oh, and the laughing gas itself is just divine.
Put that away, you fool! Are you trying to kill us all?
Well, not all of us. You know, you've been a real buzz. Just one little container of laughing gas can cause to a highly populated area is just, well, hysterical! Trust me, instead of fighting it, you'd be much better off going home and waiting for the cloud of fun to waft in your windows. Then breathe deep and enjoy the ride!
I said put it away, Joker!
Don't worry, Chief. I've developed any flying debris that you might encounter in the field.
Hello? Cyborg, do you read me? Cyborg.
Copy that, Superman.
Where are you?
In front of the field. Luthor's been building LexBots by the thousands, releasing them all over the city. They're causing massive damage and difficult to defeat. I've got more bad news. Luthor and the Joker just captured one of them. I think she's being held in LexCorp headquarters, along with Green Lantern, Supergirl, and Flash. I've seen some suspicious activity. Can't get close to the kryptonite power force field. Lex has also blocked my X-ray vision by lining the walls of the facility with lead.
I'll deploy some of our new recruits to LexCorp to check it out. Are there any other threats they should know about before I send them out there?
Hey, recruits! Be extra careful out there, because Luthor and the Joker have set traps all around the city. Lex has used his robotics manufacturing facility to develop large androids to protect LexCorp headquarters. His LexBots are everywhere, they're dead. Have those blasters ready to obliterate them. Good luck out there, Reserve Team. Count on it. Cyborg, even with the help of the Reserve Team, we'll need your hacking skills to get through the security at LexCorp gates and deactivate the kryptonite force field.
No problem, Superman. With the help of the Reserve Team, we'll bust through those LexBots and any surprises the Joker has in store for us and make our way to LexCorp.
Okay. You better get back to training the recruits. I'm going to try to locate that. To all of you volunteers, thank you.
Thanks, Superman. We'll see you out there. Okay, everyone.
Oh, you're such a party pooper, Cyborg. Well, it will be long before you are locked up like your Justice League pals. You do know they're rounding all of you up. One by one by one. Right? Yes, we just captured Wonder Woman! You were surprised to find out that even she can't break the hold of her lasso of truth. A little fear gas from Scarecrow is all it took to break Green Lantern's will. Did you know LexCorp has developed a containment device that can freeze atoms? Turns out, it can also stop the Flash in his tracks. Poor naive Supergirl was an easy target. Everyone knows she has no tolerance for kryptonite. Luckily, old Lex keeps some on hand for special occasions. Ooh, guess who's next? That big blue Boy Scout! Lex can't stand the guy. Whoops, gotta go.
Cyborg, come in, Cyborg.
Got you loud and clear, Batman.
Confirmed reports. The Joker has taken over Star Labs, and he's using the facility to manufacture his deadly laughing gas. Given his impulsive nature, it's only a matter of time before he tries to accelerate the distribution of the laughing gas throughout the city with a locked explosion. We need to get the Justice League Reserve Team inside Star Labs to deactivate any explosives before the whole place goes up. Cyborg, make sure the Reserve Team is inoculated with your vaporized antitoxin.
Roger that, Batman. Each vehicle and the Reserve members in it will pass through the antitoxin gas as they head out on their mission.
Good. Get back to prepping the volunteers for their missions. With the majority of the Justice League team out of commission, we need all the help we can get to take back Metropolis from Luthor and the Joker.
More recruits are on their way, Batman. Even as we speak, members of the Justice League Reserve Team are loading up and heading out. Good luck.
Copy that, Cyborg. Batman, out.